Allow me to play you a song of my people.